Chemical engineering is one of the most important fields that could contribute to the development of micro nano robots. My lab focuses on development of smart polymers, and smart polymers have utility in development of new robots because they have integrated sensing actuation abilities. There are many applications envisioned for micro robots, but in our lab, we want to utilize the shape change of these smart and soft materials. We basically transduce different forms of energy, say for example, temperature, light, electric magnetic fields, to mechanical work. So when you have this kind of transduction of energy, you can move things around, you can transport, for example, things, and you can grab and release different things. So in this context, biopsy becomes a kind of futuristic application for us. Cell transport, for example, stem cell transfer or transport, drug delivery, and these are the applications that are most suited to our material system. Graduate students play an integral role in my research. My graduate students are very expert in what they do, and all that actually came to my mind as a concept, these guys are trying to basically materialize it in the lab and usually refine it and make it better. They are the heart of every department that does research. Chemical engineering is well positioned to materialize all these dreams that I have in my lab for my research.